further. Before I start my performance, I just want to give a brief overview about what kukri is and why I wanted to do this dance. Kukri, as you all know, is the most feared weapon in the world, and it's also classified as one of the deadliest weapons. Its uniqueness in making the blood flow stop from getting into the hand, rather than hand, it just gets in the soil, which makes the grip stronger. Kukri dance is performed mostly in ceremonial parades, other shows, and it is a combination of mixed martial art. I wanted to do this performance because me, myself, am very interested in military. I hope you enjoy my performance. Thank you.
Thank you.